I'll use my power.
Remember, it is not.
I remember.
That wasn't.
But if the city
asked me.
Isn't my savior. Glad to see you made it back in one piece.
There you are, my boy.
Without the factory?
Ah, but listen.
If the name Venin.
Why license?
It's a grinder stone that keeps.
Then my.
I just.
You are.
I will also.
I always. No one's it, Papita.
I, of course,
Pulcine.
If you ever need
it. Buongiorno, and welcome to the House of Venini. I am Master Venini's
Giordomo.
Pulcinella.
Giordo.
At your service, the House of Venini. I am, sir, the House of.
What's this? What is this? What does he have? Nothing?
Well.
Nah, can I buy boss weapons?
I know my way.
Can I now upgrade my weapon?
If you want to, don't look at a stargazer. It powers.
Okay. Okay, that's it. Time to continue on with the game. Okay. It's nice, beautiful. Whoa, 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 whoa! Have to explore everything, that's all I need to do. How do I push this? Explode? I don't know how to try that. Dumbass. Yep, I'm not gonna hit by that. So it still hits me, no matter what. Oh my. Yep. Oh my god! These guys do so much damage. Oh! There we go! I can upgrade it now. Let's go. I can finally upgrade my weapon. After 78,000 years. Seriously? Oh, I heard this weapon was good. I've seen many people use it. The big pipe. This guy again. Yo. Come here. Ah, he's sticking shit right there. Hey! Damn! He is hard. Yo, I'm gonna die. Damn. Carrier's amulet. Let's see what this does. Increases weight. I don't want that. I'm gonna die though. So let's hope there's a stargazer. Yes. Let's go. Chapter 4, I think now. I don't know. Yeah, chapter 4 probably. Yep. Moonlight Town. What is this for? Why is there an icon? Let me see what this is for. Do I still have to talk with that lady? I'll check. Okay, I'm trying to find that weapon. It's called Two Dragon Sword. How to get Two Dragon Sword. Okay. I think. I don't like this game. I like how it's daytime, it's more beautiful. Like, each chapter is just. Fucking dumbass. I'm kinda tired of using this, and. I want to use the katana. No, Hawando. I don't know how to say it. Because it's quick and fast, does a lot of damage, it's nice. Fucking bitch! I'm sorry. Anyway. Find Anidoro. Okay, I'll level up. There we go, 25, now it's all of this, put this 25, this 25, 20, and then 30. Okay, let me see what that thing was. Yep, got this, fire. I'm not destroying that, obviously. This is useless, the Star Spectre, even though I'm not gonna summon any person at all, because I'm confident, man. I feel like summoning people kind of ruins the game. That's why I'm not gonna summon anyone. Okay. So you're telling me I get the thing, chapter 8?
Oh my god.
From Moonlight Town? Whoa, did puppets do this?
That delayed attack, 10 million seconds. And no. I'm gonna heal up. Yo, whoever hit that, whoever hit the hit was that. Yo! Yo! This game? This game? Damn! Oh, special weapons can only be upgraded to level 5. Hold on, let me search up the Dragon Blade if it's a special weapon. Okay, it is a special weapon. Star Blade, but this is the shut up. Now let's wait for them to come up here and you'll see what will happen. This weapon is so fucking OP. Oh my god, I love it. I love this weapon a lot. Thermite, okay. Oh! Oh. Is there anything else? No, probably not because I explored everything. I'll check behind the house. Nope. I'll check here. Double check. Okay. I'll double check everything. Just in case. Because I don't want to miss anything. I really care about exploring and finding every single item that I see. Okay, there is nothing over here. Hold on, I'm just gonna go to the bathroom, okay? And I'm gonna do something. Thank you.
Thank you.
fast. Okay, let's just continue on. Let's see if Sire's online. Let's hope he is. If he is, then that's gonna be very good. Okay, continue. Is there any ladder up there? This? Oh, at least he went down. Oh. Yep. Two is amazing. Moonlight Town, guys. Moonlight Town is the lowest place in the city where pilgrims prepare for their journeys. Since there is flung, Jabalbalo met the one winged angel and founded the church. Moonlight Town has become known as this place. To the cathedral by Pali and to prepare for their pilgrimage. I can barely read, man. Like, okay. Here. Probably the chest or something. Wow, nothing. I'll check if there's anything. Probably not. I like how jumping doesn't even reduce your stamina at all. Illusionary wall? Illusionary wall? No. Just in case, man. Just in case I have to do this. Because sometimes, man, there might be. Oh my. Oh, so it's trapped. He trapped me in here. Who are you hitting? Hey! Hey! There we go, hidden moonstone. Nothing else? No, okay. Good. Oh, probably like a key. Or an ambulance. Let's hope it's like something like an ambulance. I don't know. It isn't. Physical damage reduction? Yep. 100%. Fuck? Obviously. Oh! Let's see what this does. No, so this is way better. One sec. Back. So yeah, this is way better. There's nothing else. Okay. I see you. Who are you?
Do you want to go up, child? I'm sorry, but the train isn't in service anymore. The cathedral isn't the sanctuary it once was. I still don't know what happened. If you're determined to pass, you... Are you... You've been warned. I am a sinner who could not save the ones I love. Even if it hurts, persevere, my child. Having only one leg and one arm should curb your curiosity.
Hey!
Child, only the worthy may pass.
Old ass motherfucker. Mother.
Jeremy, I do not wish to witness more death.
Don't witness more death, and you're over here trying to attack me. Wow. Okay, we'll see. Old ass motherfucker. Oh, you got lucky. Dumbass.
You'll soon find out. Falling down here is better than devouring terror above.
Oh my god, that's just too confused. Dumbass! You want to do all that shit to me. And he said this shit don't work? Wow. Let me see what it says.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard the Pilgrim's Cable Railway. Now, those of you who joined us in Moonlight Town, we hope your preparations for the Pilgrim's Journey are well underway. Fascinating town, Moonlight, just fascinating.
Back
in the day, the only way to reach the cathedral was using a rope and pulley.
I don't care.
So, thanks for building it on a cliff, St. Frangelico. I kid. Frangelico, wonderful saint, wonderful. Anyway, next stop, the Bridge of Atonement. While you atone there, don't miss a magnificent view of the beautiful crot. It's been my pleasure, friends, and enjoy the rest of your journey. I've been your captain on this ride, Gemini! Well, not bad, huh? Oh, I really am good at this. When in doubt, let Gemini be your guide. You look annoyed. What I do? I'm sure it's fine. Let's get a move on, pal.
Shut your corny ass up. Just like, bro.
Something's off. Do you see that over there? I recognize dead puppets. That's to be expected, but what is that?
Okay. What? Oh my god.
No idea what those things are, pal. Approach with caution.
Zombies? Oh, whoa! I forgot to, explore. It's very important. I don't care how much it takes, I'm still gonna explore no matter what. Every day I explore. Every second I explore. Exploring is my... I just shut off, my bad. Whoa! Those guys were easy though. I hear more zombies. Yeah, it feels nice fighting different enemies instead of the puppets the whole entire time. Feels better fighting zombies. In my opinion. Look at you! Look at you! Dumbass! This weapon is just so good, oh my god. Too OP. I don't like this game. I mean, it's good because now I can have some time to explore this. Okay. Where? Look at this dumbass. What's he gonna do? Yep, I already know what it's gonna be. It's gonna make me fall down. Okay. Fuck you. That's it? Okay.
What is happening? What's their problem? Wait. Wait, their bodies are strangely altered.
Oh.
I don't know what's going on, but keep those eyes of yours open.
Some boss fight, I already know. Look at that, that's so obviously a boss fight. That's, oh, okay. What's this? What is this? I only pray to Allah. Got my fire paper.
Let's go.
Ugh. I already like these zombie enemies more than the puppets. The puppets are just annoying. Feels like the Witches of Hemlock. I see the item. I'm getting that first, just in case.
Mercy, I beg you, don't kill me. I thought you were from the organization. Never mind. My name is Janjo.
You got the drip? I want that. I want that drip.
I'm a pharmacist. Yes, pharmacist. I'm looking for the legendary gold coin fruit. I was able to use medicine to slow the infection spread. I have the petrification disease, and sorry, I ramble when I'm nervous. Read this.
Oh my god. Guelamalamalimini, the Queen's Knight. I said Queen's. The King's Knight found a shining tree on the Rocky Mountain. The tree's fruit resembles gold coins, and this fruit is a miraculous blessing. For many people who have recovered from the different diseases and who have been able to escape the plague, the elated knight built a castle and called himself the Holy Knight. Kusumak. Let's remember, so the juju. Miracles always have a price, no matter how captivating they may be.
Many substances can be poisonous. The precise dose is what separates medicine from poison. The gold coin fruit might just be a myth. But in the midst of an epidemic, it might be our salvation. Can you let me know if you find it? The people of ancient they claimed I don't know how it works, but it said if you can help me with the gold coin tree, seems there's a new thing. I'm headed to the people of ancient they
What does a cube do? You can equip a wishstone to a cube through game order.
Seems there's a I'm headed to
y'all better give me a stargazer. Okay, I'm fighting boss. Yep, I'm hunting the boss. Oh my. Wallpaper, wallpaper. That's actually nice. What is this? Who are you hitting? Who are you hitting? Oh, what? Oh, you're about to get destroyed? Damn! Yo, this place is amazing. It's very nice. I don't want to show my friends. Damn. Got the waterfall. I want to take some sip of this juice. Very nice. Is that it? No. I thought there was gonna be a boss, but no, never mind. There isn't any. That's beautiful. Nice.
I'll use my power to...
Welcome to... The Grand Covenant is a set of first law, second law, third law, fourth law. I've told you about the Stalkers. The Bastards are in the Sweeper. Historically, that is what...
Okay, I'll just, go. I'll just go. Continue on. Oh!
Gold coin trees are said to... Gold coin trees are
said to... Shut the fuck up! On. I'll check where I can find one of the supply crates. Okay. Let's go continue. So I can jump down here? No, I cannot. If I do jump down here, I'll die. This is useful. All the kept the same drip across the game. I never used anything else because everything else is just trash. I just don't like the armor sets in this game. Except the alchemist. The alchemist looks very cool. I can't wait to get... Okay. I'll get... Oh my god, what's decay? Like, toxic? Gross rock? Cat and stuff? That it? What the fuck? Can't hit me with that, bitch! Badass. Oh, she's so much damage. She's so weak. Okay. I don't know how to get there. How do I get there? Yep. Can't do anything! Let's see where this leads me to. Probably my death. Anyway. I'll go make my voice a little louder because it's slow. Okay,
now it's very good.
Okay, wait, hold on, I'm just thinking. Wait. I think that's pretty good. No, that's lower. Yeah, like that. Yeah. Perfect. Okay, just my voice. The volume. Let's continue. This time, I'll try to not die, because that just leads me to my death. My dumbass thought it would take me somewhere. Come. Oh my! They're very fast. I saw an item, no, okay, wow. Fat ass. Oh my god, I don't like this game. I'm joking. Come on, go! That was really close. Because I don't know what the key does. It's probably like, basically like, death blight. I don't know. Or toxic. Damn. Okay, how do I get there? I'm so confused. Like, there's no way I can just get there. Shall I just try to jump it? I'll try. Let's try one more time. One more time, come on. I can do this. Yup. Hidden moonstone, now I can just jump back. Yup. See? I'm the goat. Is there anything else? No, okay. I want that though. I don't know how to get that. I'll go over here. Okay. Okay, good. That it didn't kill me. I got very scared. Yo, the fall damage. Okay, I can't talk. I'll try to go back there, but I'll try my best not to fall. Bro! You hey! She had something, I think. No. Oh my. Okay, this game is starting to become into a horror game. You already know. Can't deal with that. Non-masker though. That was the scariest thing. Oh my. That scared me. I thought it would actually lead me somewhere, but no. I can't jump? Okay. So the only place I have to go is that. That place over here. Bro. Try it again. I hope I don't die because I don't want to lose my ergo. The combo's crazy. This weapon is amazing though. I love it a lot. This weapon is just too good. Too OP. Too fun to use it. Bro, motherfucker! Yo, I swear if I die by this badass. I'm not gonna die by some fat ass. And I got the K. I don't like this game. So it's basically like Scarlet Rot. Oh my! My weapon. So this just destroys everything. Also my weapon too. Yep, the K's trash. I don't like it at all. This game of all time. Look at that, bro! Okay. Don't die. This game is so annoying. Oh my god. This game is this fight, man. It's making like Sense Fortress. There's always has to be that one area in any Souls game, any Souls-like or Soulsborne game, that just has to be trash. And this is one of them. Yo. Oh my god. Oh my god. How many times do I have to heal? 10 million times? Yep. Yeah. This game. No, this area is just. I don't like it. I'm probably like in close to mid game. Close. يا حمارة This area bro, this area. Oh my god, oh my god. If I die, I'm gonna cry. This area, bro. Oh my god. Yo! Bro! Oh my god. There's still one more enemy. I'm not fighting him. I'm not fighting him. Yo, Cube, please help me. Thank you! Cube! Cube is clutch! Cube is clutching up, man. I love Cube. I love the Cube so much. Cubes were always amazing. That's it. That's all it heals. Never mind. The cube is trash. It's horrible. I hope the cube gets removed from this game. I'm joking now. That's it. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Okay. 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 Over here. If I don't see any Stargazer, I'm gonna cry. Please, Stargazer, man. How do I go through this area? Yep! Sense Fortress. Sense Fortress 2.0. Yeah, mob! You think he's catching with that? Huh? Never catch me. Oh my. Please, one more enemy, please. Just give me one more enemy. I don't want any boulder. Please. Oh, I'm getting ambushed. There's nobody. Just gonna put one enemy in here. There's gonna be like 40 enemies that are just gonna pop out. Look at that. That's a trap right there. Already know. Fucking fat ass. I tried my best not to scream very loudly because neighbors, man. My neighbors can hear me. Every time I scream, they can hear me. So I'll try my best not to scream very loudly. Oh. Come on, please. When am I gonna get a Stargazer, man? Just give me a Stargazer, only for once, please, man. Okay, I know. I see what they're trying to tell me to do. I don't need to jump. I don't need to jump. Think I don't see you, huh? What does this do? Oh! Oh, shit! Okay! I still want to explore. I'm dead. Please. Please. Please! Okay, go down. I'll go back up there just for extra exploration. Just in case. I wanna keep exploring. I really like exploring. Where does this lead to? Probably my death. Oh! I'll explore that. I'll explore everything. I need to find every single item in this place. I'll look through every crack. That sounds so weird. I don't mean it in that way. Every place. Just to find one item. Even though it's useless, I still want to find every single thing. See, look at that. That might be like 10 million ergo if I go there. See, look, there's so many stuff I need to explore. That's probably a boss fight. It's gonna be like 40 enemies. I don't wanna risk it. What's up here? See, what do I tell you, man? I have to explore everything. It scares me. What did that do? Oh, now it leads up. Okay, let's see. They're really trying to kill me. But you already know, they cannot kill the goat. Where does this lead to? I kinda wanna explore that one place over there. But nah, I'll explore here first. This is so sketchy, bro. Probably gonna be like 50 enemies. What do I tell you? What do I tell you? What do I tell you? This dude has a shield. Who are you hitting? Who are you hitting? I can never hit the goat. Oh my god! Cube, I'm sorry. Have to go around. See? Yep, heal up. Hey! Ah! Yep. Yep! Yup. You already know. Zero heals, zero everything, and I still won. Oh my god, I'm too good at this game. Watch me die in like 10 seconds. Watch me. Can I still use a cube, please? Cube, please. Please, man, I want a cube. I want the cube badly. Please. I just want any heals. Please, man. Come on, just one heal. Just one or two small mini enemies. Oh! I'm scared. Let's hope there's no other enemy. Why do I look so zesty, man? This character, I don't like how zesty he is. Oh my god! Oh my god! Finally! I found a stargazer! I am so happy! Let's go, man. 10 years. I'm surprised I even went past this. How I even survived. They call me the ghost for a reason. Let's go back and give the supply crate to Palapilicino. I don't know how to say the name, but yeah, let me give that to him.
Welcome to Hotel Cro- This is a supply box. I shall open it. Welcome to Hotel-
Yup. Mm-hmm. Apple. I never want this. Oh, this is good then. Fable Catalyst.
I know my way.
Yep. Bleh! Four. Wow. That's actually crazy. Hey, bro, at least I have two. Pretty good. Let's hope it's already OP. Okay, there's this guy over here that sells boss weapons, so go unlock him. Okay. Let's go find Adoro. I'll explore first. I'll explore this because I just went here and I need every single item. Oh, there's an NPC here.
I'm surprised to see who's, well, alive. Oh, where are my manners? I'm Cecile, and I serve the Archbishop. Everyone's dead. From the petrification disease, or from the monsters. I didn't die. But my heart breaks. Can you do me a kind? The Archbishop was it. If I write his words in... I can't die. I can't die. I can't.
Bo, okay. Just in case that was an illusionary wall. If there even is any in this game. Oh my god, the damage. Wow. Oh, so it's just gonna hide like that? Okay. I don't like this game. Oh, never mind. I like this game a lot. I love this. Oh, never mind. Let's see. Bro! Yo, oh my god. Yep. See? I don't get caught by these traps. I never get hit by them. The space curtains is the best. The only thing I wait for you is despair. Light work. I'll go past this area without dying. The ones that caused the arm of God, you are the ones you have called my wrath. Astaghfirullah. Okay, this time I won't get caught. Yo, whoever shot me? Who shot me? That guy. These plants. I was just making sure if that was the illusionary wall. Damn! Light work. While the cathedral was built and remembered, pilgrims worshipped them. Damn. Well, I can't go past you? Wow. Whoa! The decay. Decay. Shit. Anything else? No? Yep. See, you have to explore everything.
Thank you.
Yo! Damn! Missile attack. Mm-hmm. Look at that, bro. OP. This weapon is OP. Okay, wait, there's still another thing. I was supposed to go into the elevator, but I still want to explore. Vivid Ergo Fragment. Okay, so there isn't anything else that's left for me to take. Oh, never mind! Never mind, that's why exploring is very important. Plan trying to jizz on me. Yep. Burn. Already lost all of my HP. Damn. Can I open this? I can't. That would have been amazing if I could. Oh shit, that's a boss. I'm not going there yet. Oh wait! Just pull this. Okay, I'll keep that open, but I'll still go to Alidora first. I'll still go to Alidora first. Because I don't wanna summon all the enemies again and I have to fight them again. I don't wanna do that. See, look at that, bro. Trying to hide from me. I don't need that. I'm not gonna use anyone to help me. Okay, let's go find Alidora. The drip is fire. Amazing drip, look at that. I just wish if there was a cape, that would have been very cool.
Crap, damn it. I can't find the way out. Monsters everywhere. I need to grab my share and leave.
There he is. There he is. Hold on, let's explore first. Damn.
Oh, that's odd. I thought I was the only one with a sound mind.
Furry ass, motherfucker, bro.
Note these. Golden wings? Yes, you guessed it. You don't know who I am. Preposterous! Everyone in Krat has heard of me. Do you live under a rock? I'm Alidora the Hound.
Wow!
Treasure hunter extraordinaire. Yes, yes, it's a nickname. I ditched my real name in the past. I'm looking for other survivors of this disaster, but it's been a lonely search, and there's danger around every corner.
Is that the church pick? Do you know of a place
where I can take refuge? Preferably someplace clean and comfortable, you know. Civilized.
Boom!
Hotel Krat. Of course. A haven for all. And it's still safe and sound, you say. I have a lot of searching ahead of me, so why don't I lighten my load? Consider this an act of charity. A thank you gift. Take it. Since you're so helpful, I'll give you a peek at my collection.
Let me see what he has. Holy Sword of the Ark, that's... I heard that was very good. I don't care about this. 140. This is also a Trunks weapon. Hold on, let me see if this is a technique weapon. So it's a strength weapon. Okay, that's actually pretty good. Okay, that's pretty good. I'm not getting any of these.
Since you're so helpful. As a descendant of Aris, and part what I'm showing. Until then?
Not now. So, go. I forgot. There's still something that I need to get, but it's over here. I'm just gonna go do this. Okay, one sec. Okay, hold on. Is Alidor friendly? I should have liked him. I'm joking now. See, look, secret area that I would have never found. listen to records, because I don't like this hairbrush ass motherfucker. I wanna get like longer hair. It looks cooler. I would like to crack my knuckles if it was fire.
Welcome to...
Close your eyes. Get this dumbass shit on my face. Let's see if I can open this now. Right over here. Damn. Okay. No, wait.
I know my way.
No, I think I have to give it to this guy.
What I mean?
The trial.
You're welcome. May I be? What? No.
See this. Orders: track the puppet hanging from the Alchemist Bridge on the boulevard. Speak to Adelina. I was grinding here a lot. this one for the rest. Yeah, for cuffs. Well, I'm getting none of this. I don't like this trash. Fuck out of here, imbecile. Telling me you still use this stuff. At this point, just shut down your shop, man. See how much damage I do to them. Oh my god, that's just beautiful, man. Dumbass dog. Oh my god. One shot. Over here? Because now the light's closed. No, her light's not closed. See this? Nope. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Hold on. Yeah, this. I'm in the Boulevard 221B. But let me see where 221B is. Wait, hold on. So it's somewhere up here. I think, I don't know. Over here? Motherfucker. Scares me, man. Bro!
If only we could play together like we used to, Murphy.
Not you, never mind. Heard someone coughing. I hear people. Let's see up. Let's see if there's something up here. I hear a cat. Yep, I'm not playing this game anymore. I'm joking now. I'm gonna keep playing. Because I love this game. I'm starting to get addicted to this. I'm enjoying this a lot. I'm enjoying this game a lot. Well, where is 2-2-B? First I kill these guys. Bro, leave me alone. This dog? Who do you think you are? Exactly. Go. Here? Nah. Here? Nah. I can't find it. Okay, I'll just go fight the boss in the cathedral because I do not want to do all of this. This is useless. What if it's here? Hold on, I'll check. No, this might be it. Look at this. Look at these railings. Okay, look at these railings and then look at the picture. Probably gonna be a whole different thing. See, look at that. Yeah, it's a whole different thing. Okay, I don't like this game anymore. I'm talking now. Just in case, just in case. No. Thank you. I can't find this. I give up. Okay. Hold on. I'll just check over here. I can't speak, man. I can't speak. Motherfucker. I'm just gonna go fight the boss right now. Pretty excited, but you already know the outcome. I'm winning. Okay, let's go fight the boss once and for all. I'm excited. Since this place is weak of fire and everything else here is weak of fire, you already know. Let's go. What is that? The one-winged angel? Yes, it is. People think it's an angel. That is a whole ass worm. Caterpillar, bro. Oh, it is gonna fight me. I knew it was gonna jump down. Disgusting. Yo. Actually, never mind. Okay, see? You don't even have legs.
Disgusting.
I do so much damage to it. Oh my god, the damage is... Oh, this dude has like 0 HP. Yup! Face 2? There's a face 2? Oh shit. Yup, face 2. Wait, no, never mind. Yup, face 2. Anyway.
Ew. Disgusting.
Okay. Yo, what the f- Dumbass. Oh. Can I go to Angel? Oh, I don't have any heals. I'm dead. Wow. Wow! That was just a fluke, that was just a fluke. Third attempt. You already know I'm gonna destroy this boss easy. You already know. You can't super kill it for a reason. How do I select that attack? How could it be?
Oh.
I can't see. Motherfucker! Boom! Damn. Come on, man. Come here, pussy. Pussy ass motherfucker. No. Boom. Ah! Oh my, I can't predict that. I don't know how to tell you that. Wow, seriously? Okay, this is I just remember something funny. I know how to fight this boss now. Come on. Oh, you're... Boom! No, I'm going back here. Fight this guy over here. See, look. Oh, never mind. You know what? I'm gonna go back to the one winged angel. Damn. Come here, Fisher. Exactly. How often to how well. Like, how am I supposed to dodge that? Cube, cube. Oh, some muck. What? Yo, this game, no, there's no way that just happened, there's no way, oh my god, there's no way that just happened, man, there's no way. Oh my god. That's actually crazy. That's fucked up, man. That's fucked up. For a second, I thought that he died, but then, like 1 minute second later, you already know what happened. Oh my god, that was actually just crazy.
Nope. Nope.
Come on, please, please. Hey, let me go back. Nope. What? No. I'm playing it the safe way. Finally! Imagine doing search phase, I'm gonna cry. Look at you. Crying. Done. Dead. That's you. Exactly. You got a trophy? You already know. Fallen Archbishop. Oh wait, these are all the bots that I killed. Yo! What does this mean? Damn. What the fuck is that?
And now, the stage is set.
Geppetto? Did he betray us? I'm confused. Look at you! Slumped! Stay down, boy!
I want to go back to the old Krat. The old me. Before the Greens overtook me.
Done. Slumped. That's you, man? He doesn't know who the true goat is. He doesn't know who the goat is. Me! Supercat. Oh no. I wanna keep that there. he can catch me with that? Never.
Once, Krat was just a small town on the coast of little importance. Before Elysian Boulevard was built, this place literally was all there was of Krat. But when some in the city prospered, they left the old town behind. Through isolation and neglect, Krat's first incarnation became nothing but dangerous alleys and desperate slums. On the bright side, I guess, the whole city of Krat's pretty much like that now. The old town...
Shut the fuck up. I'm on chapter 5, let's go.
Petrification disease turns you. I'm worried about the Malam district, just below the cathedral.
Yup, level up! Level on my. Ooh! Let's go. Actually, nah. I feel like my. Fuck out of here. Okay. Level up. Level up my HP up to 25, and then I'm gonna level up my. Stamina up to 25 too. Actually, nah, 30, okay? Because look at my HP. That is a lot.
Welcome to...
Puppet arm.
I.
People have no. Thanks for keeping. I see you're here. Your lives. People on the outs.
Oh, it's you.
I am the Howl.
Anyone with a word.
However, you.
It's
might.
Up to you.
Could the disease lead?
But puppets...
Let's stop.
That's why...
The city asked me. I had hoped...
I remember.
You think it... I don't know.
It was always...
I'm hearing... Rosa Isabel Street is a stronghold of the puppets. It's I believe it's the epicenter of the puppet frenzy. Especially... If...
Thank you.
I still don't know who to give this to. Okay, I'm getting tired now. Tomorrow, I'm gonna continue my playthrough of Lies of P. This game was very good. I enjoyed. Actually, nah. I'll see if there's any more pulse cells. How long have I been streaming for? 2 hours? Oh! That's a lot. How to get all pulse cells, Lies of P. Okay, that's 6 pulse cells basically. To be honest, I want to put this. Destroy amulet. Because the whole entire game is puppets. Organ. I'll go check that. There! Increase po- You already know. Yeah, obviously. Wow. So now I have basically seven because of the amulets, one of the amulets that I have. Let me see the difference when I put this. Okay, that's pretty big difference. Not that big actually, never mind. It's okay. So that's in the stream, y'all. Hope y'all enjoyed, like and subscribe because I'm the goat. Okay, bye.